Hey, what is going on, guys? We're just continuing. So let's just get right into the Micro Chapter 1. It's better not like take 20 minutes again to just to get into the match. Oops, you're playing on the top rope. Okay.
Toughest opponents I ever faced. No matter how hard I hit her, which was pretty hard, she never backed down. Sorry, it feels strange to stand up here and talk about her in the past tense. Don't get me wrong, I'm honored to do this, but I never thought it would happen so soon. For Red or her best friend, Trey. Wherever Red went, Trey was there too. And tonight's no different. They truly are a package deal. They've always had each other's backs, and that was certainly the case when I faced off against Red in the Money in the Bank ladder match.
Right now, this is anyone's match as far as...
Oh, I didn't know I was playing. Hold up. Let's go. Yeah. My name is I don't know. An Irish whip. I'll just be okay.
Up and
I don't know. I have no idea what I'm doing. No! Bitch! Get me out of here! Hey! How does it expect me to keep on doing this? I'm not that good. To the corner.
She's so close to victory right here. But let's not forget, you need full possession of it to be declared the winner. We've got to climb up.
Into the dang ring. Oh my God. What's happening here?
Zelina Vega has recovered and is setting up a ladder. She's using everything she has left to drag herself up each rung. But will it be enough?
It might not be. Red's going to try to beat Zelina to the top.
Hold on, it's Andrade. What's he doing out here?
Is he putting Zelina Vega on his shoulders? How is this legal?
That's not only legal, it's smart.
It's Trey. I think he's seen enough of Andrade.
Happened right there.
This truly is a historic day. I don't think I've seen you dressed up since our senior prom.
Oh yeah, our one and only date together because no one else would go with us.
I remember showing up in that sweet homemade $1 million man suit. Didn't you wear a cane mask? No wonder we couldn't get dates.
To be fair, the theme of the prom was a masquerade.
Yeah, still weird.
Rufus, right?
No, I thought you had it.
Seriously?
I put it in the safe just like you told me to. Man, the way you treat that thing, you'd think it was the Magna Carta.
Did you say magnet?
Yeah, it's some really old, valuable magnet, right?
Just get it out of there.
No one was going to break into a hotel room and steal an old piece of notebook paper from high school.
It's not just an old piece of paper. That list has been the roadmap to our entire careers, and now there's only one thing left to cross off. Did you forget the combination?
It might have slipped my mind. Don't worry, I wrote it down on my phone. Which is also in the safe. So I always said we should have got the list tattooed on us. No chance of losing it, and we'd have way more street cred.
Yeah? Well, I'm gonna be getting a teardrop tattoo if you don't get that thing open. This is what's going to give us confidence, recognition, success, everything we've ever wanted.
Your earth science notebook is going to do all that?
No. We're going to use it to make a list of everything we'll accomplish someday when we become WWE superstars.
We could do that. Or we could play my favorite lunchtime game, Guess What Mr. Bowman's Sweat Stains Look Like Today. I'm kind of seeing a heart shape. What do you think?
I think you need to take this seriously. Besides, it's a proven fact that if you write down your goals, it helps you achieve them.
Actually, now I'm thinking it looks more like a one-eared rabbit.
Fine. I'll go first to get the ball rolling. Become WWE Divas Champion. Your turn.
Okay. Star in a WWE action movie.
Really? That's one of your goals?
Do you want me to do the list or not? Besides, it's a proven fact. WWE action movies are some of the finest pieces of cinematic art ever produced, so it would be an honor to appear in one.
Train at the dungeon.
Come up with awesome wrestling names.
Team with Mickey James.
Get my own action figure.
Compete on NXT.
Win a dance-off.
Wrestle Lita.
Find out what's inside Undertaker's urn.
Get inducted into the WWE Hall of Fame.
Be in a WWE video game.
Win a ladder match. I've got a match for you. My butt, your face. What are you two fart walks doing? This table is reserved for wrestling team members only.
I thought there was a lot of booger stuff underneath it.
Bunny, you can leave now. Sorry, we're busy. Get my own action figure, become WWE Divas Champion. Is this some kind of WWE nerd vision board?
Hey, being immortalized in semi-posable plastic is the greatest thing a human being can achieve.
Don't ever touch our stuff again. What, like this? That was a huge mistake.
That's why we're gonna have a fight in the class at lunchroom. Already 14 minutes. 15 minutes now. Oh my gosh. This is so long. For a plane?
Thank you.
Brooklyn did to their list. I mean, what did she expect was going to happen after that?
Yeah, if you ask me, Brooklyn's the real Farquaad. This reminds me of the time when I stood up to my bully in high school after years of being picked on. Weren't you homeschooled? Yeah, but my sister was pretty tough back then.
Are you serious? She keeps on reversing, huh? I was trying to stop it.
These two are lucky to
have my gosh.
I agree. You know what actually reminds me a lot of my friendship?
Okay, there we go. I did stop it.
Reality, buddy.
Gets nailed with the sliding lunch tray takedown.
Can Red capitalize? She's going up top. Red with a picture perfect moonsault. That's it. It's all over.
Let's go.
Way tougher and cooler than Brooklyn will ever be. That's exactly what happens when you make fun of Red. You pay dearly.
I'm still kind of confused about everything that just happened, guys.
Well, don't hurt your imaginary head, Byron.
Let me get this straight. You remember your fight with Brooklyn when we were in high school, taking place in the WWE arena with the ring, sold-out crowd, and commentators?
The guy who can't remember the safe combination is questioning my memory?
No, the guy who can't remember the safe combination is questioning your sanity.
Whatever. I may have taken a few liberties with my story, but that is how I choose to remember it.
Well, as much as I'd love to join you in rewriting history, that day is scorched into my brain because that's how I got my nickname. Right. This is how it really went down.
Meow, meow. Meow.
become WWE Divas Champion? Is this some kind of WWE nerd vision board?
Hey, being immortalized in semi-posable plastic is the greatest thing a human being can achieve.
Don't ever touch our stuff again. What, like this? That was a huge mistake. Oh no, I've unleashed Hothead Red! I'm gonna take that marker, bring it to your grandmother's nursing home, and cross out parts of her chart, so when the nurse goes to give her turndown service, she won't know to flip her over. That's right, I'm gonna give your grandmother bed sores!
What is wrong with you?
Calm down, deep breaths, maybe we can talk this out.
I'm done talking!
This is what happens when you mess with the captain of the wrestling team!
What are you gonna do? Hit me with a steel chair? Put me through a table?
I'm going to get help.
Everyone already knows Hothead Red, but let me introduce you to her best friend, Trey. Get it? Because he busted his butt on a lunch tray. Now her face matches her nickname. Could have been way worse.
Yeah. Brooklyn could have posted a video of the whole thing online. Oh, wait. That's exactly what she did.
I meant she could have dumped something worse on me, like mayo or hot sauce. And hey, at least she didn't destroy our list.
So what? I'm not gonna do any of those things anyway.
What do you mean?
We were just embarrassed in front of the entire school, and currently 672 people on the internet.
I bet a bunch of those are repeat views.
Great. We're not even touching on the fact that I got beat up by a lunch tray. I'm not going to be a WWE superstar. I'll just go to college and get a lame job like my parents want me to.
I think you need to read the letter again.
See? This is what I'm talking about. I can't even open my locker.
What's your combination?
16339, I think.
Letter, please. Here we go. I think this section is relevant right now. You've probably asked yourself a million times, why? Why didn't they want to be my parents? The truth is, we did, but we had to make the hardest decision of our lives because we didn't feel we could give you the life you deserved. And that life is one where you can have the freedom to follow your dreams no matter what they might be, to become anything you want.
Using the only letter I have from my real parents as some sort of motivational speech is kind of a cheat.
They're right, though. You got a second chance in life, and you need to make the most of it. So why sell yourself short? You need to at least try.
Fine. But when this whole WWE thing doesn't work out, I'm blaming you.
It'll work out. I promise. Assuming you never have to wrestle a lunch tray.
They're actually a lot tougher than they look.
Well, we cleared chapter one. So, we are going to exit this out and then we're going to end the video. We'll do one chapter every single video. If this could load. Thank you.
Okay, so maybe my memory of that day is a little off. Severe emotional trauma will do that.
whenever I can.
Did I really say all that stuff about her grandmother?
Yep. You had some serious rage issues back then. Did you also forget that's how you got your nickname, because you were always seeing red?
No, I remember. And when Brooklyn tacked on the hothead part.
Gotta give her credit for that. Now, the rhyming definitely made it catchier. Hothead red, hothead red, hothead red.
Okay, okay, we get it. Have you figured out that safe yet?
No, but I'm pretty sure I used the same combination I've always used for everything, which is...
Yeah, don't put your phone in the safe.
I've been alone for so long, none of will ever let that happen again.
There's something seriously wrong with
you. You're just jealous. We should get going. We can't be late.
Hey, we got a message from President Johnson. Do you think you impressed the most electrifying president in United States history with all your career achievements? Actually, you do. All the best on your big day. I'll be watching from the People's White House.
That's cool. But I voted for Kane.
Tomorrow we can do another chapter. Swap superstar. Okay, well. It looks like, okay, well, guessing I just have to go off to something else. Okay. Hope you guys like this video. I'll do some more tomorrow. Oh, 30 minutes. Wow. I'll do some more tomorrow. Hope you guys like the video. Make sure to smash the like button. And I will see you guys next time. Goodbye. Hellcat.